Wow. It's no surprise that scouting is something special. We all know that. If it wasn't, none of us would be here today. The question that I like to entertain is why? Why is it scouting over so many other youth associations that has such incredible results? Lord Baden Powell once said, "The most worthwhile thing is to try to put happiness into the lives of others." And that's why we do it, besides the sick uniforms. For 3 years of my life, from fifth to eighth grade, scouting offered me a 2-hour time window every week for my friends and I to become a better person in some way, shape, or form. We were inspired by the older guys, our troop guides, the senior patrol, the high schoolers that could throw a dodgeball like it was gonna take your head off. It was one of the most meaningful and impactful teams I've ever been a part of, even more than my gym volleyball team. For example, the people sitting on the stage next to me have all been a role model at some point or another. That's why scouting is like no other. The people you meet are so incredibly unique and devoted in every way imaginable, and scouting's history shows that. Martin Luther King, Boy Scout. JFK, Boy Scout. Steven Spielberg, Eagle Scout. Neil Armstrong, Eagle Scout. Jack Dean, Eagle Scout. Vincent Maddie, Eagle Scout. Brad Rindos, Eagle Scout. Trey Hellman, Eagle Scout. Eric Britt, Eagle Scout. Scouting's slogan is to be prepared. It sounds simple, but really it is so much more complex. In my mind, scouting prepares us for the lifetimes ahead of us. To think that before we even turn 18, we can share an achievement with MLK, JFK, or Armstrong is baffling. But yet that's how we're prepared for life. You learn the virtues of being trustworthy and loyal, among other things. You learn about citizenship, first aid, cooking, and communications, all from age 11. You also learn all about Mr. Mostert's favorite old movies that I have never, ever heard about, and probably vanished alongside Blockbuster. That's why scouting is like no other. I want to share a personal story with you. What I'm holding right now is a rock. Incredible. I hate it when people make rock jokes. They always take it for granted. Makes me lose my marbles. But believe it or not, this is a rock that I picked up in the parking lot of my first backpacking trip, the Taconics in Massachusetts 2014. The reason was simple. I was a seventh grader with a really weird haircut, and I wanted to do the entire hike saying that I had a rock in my backpack. No. So we did it. Yet after our crew returned, this rock became synonymous with my scouting career. I decided to take that on every Boy Scout trip ever since. It's been to summer camp 3 times. It's been to Casperson, to Freezing Wheeler, every weekend camp out. Tioga State Forest in Pennsylvania, to NYLT 2, even to 13th Lake. I almost dropped it down on the latrine at Winnebago before it went all the way with me to Philmont in New Mexico. They let me bring a rock on a plane. Surprised me too. But this rock has shared my scouting experiences with me. It's been in a plastic bag at the bottom of my backpack with every step of the way as I developed into a better person. If I had to choose one thing that I love the most about scouting, it would be this. Unlike other interests such as sports, theater, and school clubs, which are still great, is that anybody can be a Boy Scout. Any guy can be a Boy Scout. There's no tryouts, there's no auditions. If you choose to join scouting, you are choosing to better your life. You don't have to be an Eagle if you don't want to. If Eagle is one of your aspirations, all it takes is a little hard work and a little perseverance, and one day you will be standing on this stage too. That's why scouting is like no other. Looking back, scouting has probably been the greatest journey of my life. I've learned how to save people from drowning in a river, I've become scuba certified, I've skied and camped on a frozen lake, and learned how to save lives with CPR. We've been to drill sessions with West Point cadets, volunteered at service projects to better our community, spoken in front of hundreds of people, and some of my personal favorites. I went to the bathroom number 2 with the best view in the world, sitting back to back with one of my best friends, Matt Goldstein. spent nights under the stars watching meteor showers, built shelters out of sticks and leaves to sleep in, changed the lives of Cub Scouts, crowd surfed over dozens of Screaming Scouts, gone 12 days without showering, and spent it all alongside the greatest friends of my life. And I've still got 2 more years. So when you ask yourself, why is scouting so special? That's why. Scouting changes lives, and I believe that with all my heart. Whatever you choose to do in life, go out and rock it.